Margaret, thanks. Meanwhile, two crews rolled uptown despite all this wet weather.
WDSU reporter Simi Chuen is live along the parade route with the story. Simi?
Norman Scott, another day of carnival parading behind us, but you can see around me wet grounds all around. And those two parades you talked about, they rolled despite this wet weather. But with more wet weather headed our way, most are now looking ahead to Saturday. Mother Nature may have rained down their parade.
It was really awesome, and now I'm really wet. I got really wet, but I was wearing a raincoat, and it was fun.
The rain was touch and go, which allowed people to let their hair down a little.
It was one of the first few floats, so I decided to put it in my hair to attract attention, maybe catch some more throws.
The Mystic crew of Druids kicked off a 7-day stretch of parades.
I like the bands because sort of when the drums play, it kind of feels like it's jolting you.
Immediately after, the all-new female Mystic crew of Nyx.
I think it's great. There's a lot of energy out here today. The throws are wonderful. I think they're going to be a great crew.
Marking its inaugural roll with a special signature throw.
I heard they were throwing purses, I guess kind of like a muse's shoe thing, so pretty excited. I might be spinning this for the next few days in Mardi Gras.
The rain didn't keep people from lining the parade route, but Saturday may be a different story.
Everybody's scrambling from Saturday, and we have to stress all of this is if. If we have rain and it's bad and the parades can't go.
Whatever Mother Nature throws their way, revelers say they're still going to let the good times roll.
I think people aren't as enthusiastic, the people in the parade, but it's still going to be fun.
So as for Saturday, nothing is set in stone right now, but as you heard Arthur Hardy, our Mardi Gras guide, say, everybody's just waiting and watching to see what happens with the weather. On your side from Uptown, Simni Chun, WDSU News.